so they got the new Black Friday step up summer thing. So let's see here. Nice. Another member from my Android team. Good thing I saved my crystals. Super Saiyan Goku hero. You see that Frieza has like this aura around him too. Extreme Cell Jr. Man, I want a sparking. I got what, like 4 extremes in a row?
Leave it to me.
Oh, that was some bullshit. Oh, but I gotta save up for that. As you can see, I've been working on an Android team. So now I have Android 16. Oh, he's a yellow. Too bad it's not a purple. So what I'm assuming is the next story that they're gonna play in the game probably gonna have to deal with the Android saga, but not before we battle Evil Shallot again, because he was at the end of the last story they played in the game, Beyond the Limits. Mine is sent to ally strike and blast arts costs for 20 timer counts. Plus 30% to allies inflicted damage for 20 timer counts when defeated. Nullifies abnormal conditions. This one I don't think has that explode ability. It's crazy how like the Cell Juniors were stronger than like all the Z Warriors, even though they're like weaker versions of Cell. Inflicts attribute downgrade plus 20% to blast damage received to enemy for 20 timer counts when character enters the battle. So Cell Jr. powers up Cell. Or should I say they get a boost when Cell's their partner. Alright, so Goku Black in his game is going to be a yellow card. And then Super Saiyan 3 Goku is going to be a purple. The World Warrior, so he'll match perfectly with Janemba. Black man, brought on these girls familiar. The following effect plus 50% of damage if health is 50% and up. Restore on health by 20% and plus 35% to damage inflicted for 20 timer counts. That's an interesting ability. You do 50% more damage if you have half of your health or more for 20 timer counts. Utopia's Beginning. Plus 30% damage inflicted to the following tags. Tag Sane, Tag Pirate Sane. So I wonder if that ability is applied to your teammates or is it the opponent's? I bet a bunch of worlds probably got all these characters already at like 5 to 7 stars. Like people be going crazy over these games, just dropping money. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Be sure to hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.